Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Kavinsky's Tutorials. A quick walkthrough today of Scissor Hands, the new app by Sketch Audio. So I did a demo the other day of their other recent release, Dr. Vibe. This I don't want to pop up. I really hope this gets adjusted, this behavior. That numerical entry thing is just popping up when I don't want it to. So what we have here, a high pass and a low pass filter. You can control the cutoff of each, the drive amount. How it will respond to an envelope follower that can be internal based on its own output. Its amplitude, or you can sidechain. Here I'm getting a sidechain from Noir, Rouse Mac or Noir. So that's why I've opened up this little multi-bus one there. LFO for each. So here's where you adjust the amount and polarity of the LFO. Here you adjust the type and rate and stuff like that. You can have stereo offset, so the LFO will work slightly differently on the left and right. And warp slightly changes the shape of the LFO. Let's change the quality to high. And let's have a little play. So increasing the resonance there. So we have a bit of envelope follower going on this low pass one. So that's really nice. I did a very useful video on envelope followers yesterday. People have been really enjoying it. So we can change the steepness of the filter. And we have drive. A little. Increase the drive a little. Really gnarly sound. Down a little bit. LFO. So self FM. So the filter is modulating its own cutoff frequency with its output volume. Wow. And release there for the envelope follower as well. So let's change that to triangle. I find it very hard to get used to the way the labels are under the sliders in this. So there's our stereo offset. Oh no, that's the warp. Yeah, keep mixing what these are up. Really dislike that labeling. So let me just flick through a couple of presets. And it is multi-touch, which I mean everything on iPad should be. It really annoys me that some apps, even by iOS native devs, are not multi-touch. That's another reason this video has to be short. My battery is gonna die very soon. That's nice, isn't it? So just increasing the rate on the LFO there. There we go, everyone. If you enjoyed this, please smash the like and maybe write a comment, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.